YouTube, Derek Dimes, Ghost Picks, ATS. Little bit of taxi time today. If you're new, like, comment, subscribe down below, turn notifications on. You're going to want to be notified as free plays have been on fire in the month of April. 14-7. Did not get you one yesterday. I do apologize for that. Things are very chaotic as I am still on the road currently. I'm doing some things, handling some business. Wanted to give you guys a free play real quick. I already have plays in action on the day. Two baseball, one NBA. I'm going to have another NBA play for you right now as a free play. Make sure you hop on the Weekender packages. Benny's been absolutely crushing it here lately. So has Chase. Make sure you check those guys out. All the cappers are listed down below in the description. Jack, Chase, Benny, and of course, Jimmy. Jimmy and Chase, I believe, have a duo red alert, if I'm not mistaken. So make sure you check that out and take advantage of that as well. But, guys, we're going to get right to the free play because it is not safe to drive and try to record videos. And it looks like it's raining now, and Pennsylvania's back to the cold weather, which is makes me miserable. But anyway, we're going to go on the under right now. The total is sitting at 208, 208 and a half. Everybody in the world is on the over. I like the under in this one. I also think that as the series goes on, you have to think about fatigue. Two teams going at it, battling tooth and nail for each and every basket, each and every rebound. And I just don't think that the Nuggets can sustain this type of shooting through the entire series. Over the last few games, they've shot well over 40% from three-point land. And I think that's going to change drastically here as the Spurs are a much better team at home, especially defensively. And I expect this to be a slower-paced game, which favors the Spurs. And I also anticipate this to be a lower-scoring game. So I like under the total in this game as the Denver Nuggets and the San Antonio Spurs. Right now, we're sitting at 208.5. If you can buy the hook up, buy it up, get it at 209. If not, take it at 208, as everyone and their mom is on the over in this one. So that line, I'm sure, should get some movement moving up in the direction that we like it to. So that's the official free play of the day. San Antonio Spurs and the Denver Nuggets on the under, 208 as the official free play of the day, guys. Make sure you take advantage of it. Like, comment, subscribe, hop on the weekend package. It's the kid, Derek, Dime, signing off, guys. Have a wonderful Thursday here. 3G's a ghost. God bless, good luck, and grind on.